Nate Arma.
I think the most exciting piece of working on this show was working with these world-class musicians in this idiom of Arabic music. To me, it's thrilling to have the real musicians on stage every night, live. Not everything they're playing is written. There are solos, there's improvisation. It makes this show a living thing, and it makes it possible for me to enjoy the show night after night.